compared from one period to from another period. It can be measured in nominal and real terms, which can be inflated, adjusted for inflation. On the other hand, job defines the homogeneous task related by similarity of functions. Now, economists track the relationship between job and growth, which says that higher growth leads to lower unemployment. Over the last 5 years, with the Indian economy recording an average 6% of GDP, per capita income have been increasing and poverty levels dropping. Now, the employment elasticity to output is further declining in the coming years with the gradual adoption of technologies by Indian companies. Now, I would like to tell you some of the sectors which can be compared to the employment elasticity, that is manufacturing 0.33%, mining and quarrying 0.52%, construction 1.13%, and other services, that is 0.08%. According to the recent report, even as GDP has grown rates, the relationship between growth and employment generation is grown weaker over time. But creating jobs and better quality jobs is key to boosting growth, reducing poverty, and increasing social cohesion. At the national level, jobs creation requires a stable macroeconomic framework coupled with structural policies that encourage innovations, skills, and business development. Last, I would like to conclude by saying that if my opponent is saying that growth is increasing day by day, but it leads to decrease in the job, then according to the today's world of era, economic growth implanting future of jobs in India. The future of jobs worldwide is being impacted by the interplay of the three invisible primary forces, that is globalization, adoption of economic technologies. Majority of the respondents still believe that demographic changes will have the highest impact on the future of jobs by 2020. Globalization and the future jobs in India, the three key mega trends that are driven by the globalization, that is level of export of India-based companies, rapid adoption of India 4.0, exponential technologies in the advanced market, level of FDI flow into India. Second, adoption of exponential technologies and the future jobs in India. The three key mega trends that are driving exponential technologies, that are launch of export, connected products, business innovations, new work arrangements. And the last, changing of demographic trends and the future jobs in India. The three key mega trends that are driving demographic changes, that are rising middle classes, high proportion of young population, increasing urbanization. Change job in 2022 in the organized manufacturing and service sector, the employment is expected to increase in the current 38 million to 46 to 48 million by 2022. This would be job slowdown for the next coming 2 years as companies struggle to restructure their business models. By 2022, 9% would be deployed by new jobs that do not exist today. 37% would be in jobs that have radically changed skill sets, and 21% of 2017 would face existential threat. Last, if you can dream it, you can do it. Thank you.